pilot will use carrying on the tradition of courage and pride established by extraordinary pilots that have gone before him. Lost his fire in hurricanes could roll at about 80 degrees per second. Loaded control on the field. Watch on the right. The 540 roll.
They wouldn't let me.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, try to pay a guy.
Thank you.
have. Watch now from the right as Captain Jute Folger sets up for the F-18 high-speed pass. And if we're lucky today, we'll get some great vapors. Watch as he's almost at the speed of sound.
I'm gonna give you
moving.
Center stage for the Canopy Cross. See if you can spot their distinctive red and white snowbird helmets.
I like to change the game.
and complete a negative G push to exit.
Thank you.
7.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, bring them home, the 2015 Canadian Forces Snowbirds.
For the Gieco Skytypers today are Larry Arkin and Steve Kapoor in the number one aircraft. Number two is Chris Moore. Number three is Ken Johansson. And number four, his dad, Bob Johansson. Gentlemen, the sky over their position in order to remain unpredictable and fly under radar coverage. The Solos will once again pop up the surprise enemy on the ground. Transition into a vertical diamond. Watch as the vertical diamond flies through the center of the heart. As the team and all those who support the United States military. Ladies and gentlemen, the Gieco Skytypers. Thank you. identification. Four, number three, Ken Johansson. Number four, Bob Johansson. Number five,
your hometown hero from Boston,
I'm F-22 Raptor Maintenance Team Chief Technical Sergeant Jonathan Belly from Silver Spring, Maryland. Here with our safety observer and combat-ready fighter pilot, Captain Tim Small from Newmarket, New Hampshire. As a proud member of Air Combat Command's 1st Fighter Wing located at Joint Base Langley Eustis in Hampton, Virginia, it is my distinct pleasure to describe for you today a capability demonstration by the most technologically advanced 5th generation fighter aircraft in the world. The F-22 Raptor's mission is air dominance. It supports our Army, Navy, Marines, Coast Guard, Air Force, and allies to freely operate today's joint combat effort anywhere, anytime. The pilot for today's demonstration is Major John Cummings from Appleton, Wisconsin. Major Cummings is a veteran fighter pilot with more than 1,300 hours in jet aircraft. Launching Major Cummings was our expert maintenance team, dedicated Crew Chief Technical Sergeant Harrison Southworth from Gloucester, Virginia, and Senior Airman Ishmael DeBarros from Canton, Massachusetts. Assisting at Show Center is our maintenance superintendent, Master Sergeant Mike Belowski from Sebulon, Pennsylvania, and Senior Airman Brendan DeFazio from Erie, Pennsylvania. You are about to witness the maneuvering capabilities of the most advanced and most lethal fighter aircraft in your United States Air Force. The F-22 you will see today is an unmodified and fully combat-capable aircraft. While we can't show you everything that makes the Air Force's F-22 Raptor the most lethal fighter aircraft in the world, we will show you its raw power and thrust vector maneuvering capability as it executes maneuvers that no other combat-ready fighter aircraft in the world can perform. The firepower of the Raptor comes in any combination of 8 missiles and up to 8 precision satellite-guided bombs. The F-22 also has an internal cannon capable of firing 6,000 rounds of 20mm ammunition per minute. It is a true first look, first shot, first kill weapon system. The Raptor plays a vital role in the defense of this nation and represents your Air Force's dedication to aim high. Fly, fight, and win, ensuring our ability to meet any challenge, anytime, under any conditions, anywhere in the world. As today's demonstration begins from your left, you will see the Raptor executing maximum power takeoff, producing 70,000 pounds of thrust from its powerful Pratt & Whitney F-119 engines. The Raptor will virtually leap off the runway in an amazing 1,000 feet. At a safe altitude, Major Cummings will quickly loop the aircraft, reverse his flight path, and then roll while diving straight down. So now, it's time to stand up. Move forward and get ready. The show is about to begin. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the most feared aircraft in the world today, your United States Air Force's F-22 Raptor.
Controls combined with its powerful engines allow the F-22 to perform at 9 times the force of gravity. Watching from the right as the Raptor demonstrates its tight turn capability with a minimum radius horizontal turn, and then powers straight up into the vertical. Then watch as Major Cummings changes his direction with the amazing J-turn brake position.
Aileron roll. at altitude, the jet will flip backwards and level off. Then, in less than 2,000 feet of altitude and under complete control, Major Cummings will execute a full 360-degree flat turn.
Thank you.
freedom to attack. Freedom from attack.
Notice the smoke is not visible while the engines are in afterburner. maneuver. The Diamond will experience four times the force of gravity as they pull up vertically and lift the car to the left. Force of gravity.